69 Crooked in Enola. We're going to take a quick look at the neighborhood around us. This is located just off of Valley, so you're only about 2 miles from the highway. It'd be 81. Grocery stores, restaurants. This is a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath with a 1-car garage. On the first floor, you have the living room, dining room, kitchen, and garage. As we enter into the foyer, you have a double door coat closet to the left. And across the foyer from there, you have the garage entrance. And then we're facing into the living room. Living room is approximately 16 by 19. Facing back towards the entrance. And as you come over here, you have a pantry closet. And across the hall from the pantry closet is the bathroom. Large mirror. Plenty of lighting. And as you come down the hallway, you're in the kitchen and dining room. Beautiful view from your sliding glass doors facing towards the kitchen. The dining room is approximately 12 by 14. Kitchen has wraparound countertops. Appliances included are the dishwasher, stove, microwave, and fridge. Facing back towards the dining room. And then we'll head upstairs. Upstairs, you have the other three. You have the 3 bedrooms and the 2 full baths and your laundry area. As you come down the hallway, you have your linen closet. Across the hall from your laundry area, washer and dryer included. Shelf for extra storage. At the end of the hall, you have bedroom 1. Bedroom 1 is approximately 10 by 11 and comes with a double door closet. Next to that is bedroom 2. Bedroom 2 is approximately 10 by 12, also with a double door closet. Next to that, you have another linen closet next to the bathroom. Again, large mirror, plenty of lighting. And then at the other end of the hall, you have the master bedroom. Again, a beautiful view out of your back windows. Approximately 16 by 18. And you have 2 double door closets and a full bath.
Double wide standing stall shower. Extra cabinets. Wide vanity. If you have any questions, please call us at 717-652-4434 or you can go to our website at www.rentcentralpa.com. Thank you.